This is so exciting, but you are our first official hatchery training of 2025. So I'd like to think it went pretty well. I don't know about you.
I am honored. I had the best coach. Hi everyone, I'm Jordan.
And I'm Erik.
And today we're in the Hatchery Makerspace and I'm gonna be trying laser cutting.
Let's go do it.
Let's go.
These are our laser cutters. So they've been appropriately named Wally and Eve. I bet you can guess what movie that's from. Inside Out. And we're gonna be cutting on Eve today, which is gonna be really fun. So the first thing we're gonna do is teach you how to actually operate the machine. So turning it on, moving our laser around, and then we're going to design a graphic on the Adobe Illustrator software that we have provided for you. And then we're gonna cut it out.
Sounds good.
Let's do it.
Let's go.
The way this machine works is there's a laser that fires at a series of mirrors, and then that's fired at whatever material you put into the machine. So these arrows right here are to move our laser around. So if you wanna just go ahead and click some of those, and there we go, the machine is moving where you're telling it to. These two buttons right here to raise and lower the bed of the machine. So if you wanna actually click the up arrow, you'll notice the bed is moving up. Now we're going to design a fun little thing to laser cut.
Let's go.
You ready?
I'm so ready.
Okay, let's do it. This shape button right here, that's to create a rectangle. If you right click on it, it gives you a few other shape options. So do you want to cut out a rounded rectangle, a polygon, a star?
Oh, this is a tough one. I feel like a star could be really fun.
Cool. And now we get to add some text to our star. So we're gonna click this T for text.
Uh-huh.
There we go.
This feels like this could be.
That is a perfect font. Another important thing with laser cutting is basically our machine can only read in red and black. Anything that is red is cut out. Anything that's black is engraved.
Okay.
So does that make sense?
Yes.
Cool. So we want our shape to be cut out, but the text to be engraved onto our piece. So to do that, we'll just click on our shape. We'll go over to this right area and we'll click on that kind of square with a blank square within it. So this is our color picker. Right above our laser cutters are these little cheat sheets if for some reason you forget how to do a step, but we want to plug in FF and then four zeros. That creates true red. And then let's just double check and make sure that this text is true black. So that would just be all zeros. Cool.
Yes.
We're almost ready to laser cut, but we just need to make sure that these lines in this machine are a certain width. So the width is right up here, 0.0 mm. So if you just want to highlight everything, you can just drag over everything. Cool. And then go where it says stroke. We officially have every line the correct width, so we are ready to laser cut. Safety goggles on. The first thing we need to do is what's called fit to design. The software is telling this, like, hey, these are the boundaries of our design. So go to this fun icon right there and click fit to design. And you know you've done that right when it's kind of like locked around the edges. And we're ready to create job. So that basically allows us to change the material setting. So let's go choose some material to cut out. We have a ton of different varieties down here if you'd like to just pull through it.
This.
That works. Wonderful. And now we're going to load it into the machine. So open up the hood of the laser cutter like a car. And we're gonna basically put our material in the corner of those two rulers right there. So it's nice and nested in. And let's just go ahead and close the hood of the machine again. Okay, you ready?
Yes.
Cool. So now we're going to tell the machine, hey, there's a piece of material in here and we're going to laser cut it. So we're gonna move our laser using those controls right there over the piece of material. And once it's over it enough, we're going to click the top and bottom raising buttons at the same time. That fun AF right there means autofocus. So what it's doing is essentially measuring how far away from the piece of material it needs to be so that we get a good laser cut. Okay, we heard the fun beep, so that means we did it right. We obviously want to avoid any fires or any other dangerous stuff from happening in the laser cutter. So we want to tell it what material we're laser cutting. So now that we've changed that, we're gonna click push to laser. You ready, Jordan?
Oh, I'm ready.
Okay.
born ready.
Go ahead and click this play button right there. And let's watch it laser cut. Now, I wouldn't recommend looking directly at the laser while it's going, but it's kind of addicting to do. So I would just say, keep a general eye on what's happening, but you can see it right there. It's gonna go ahead and engrave. And then it's gonna go ahead and cut out our design. Okay.
All my hard work. This is years and years of dedication have actually gone into this. I've been training for this for a very long time.
It really shows, Jordan, it really
thank
shows.
Thank you, thank you.
And just pull out your piece of material, and there we go. So go ahead and grab your little star. Jordan, that's like the best thing I've ever seen laser cut ever.
Oh wait, we should, sorry, say that one more time. What was that? That was the best.
That was the best laser cut I've ever seen happen ever.
So pretty.
So at the Hatchery Makerspaces, we love to have people come in, work on their class projects, personal projects, literally anything you want to make, you're welcome in here. Anyone from students, faculty, and staff, anyone who has an Eagle ID can use these spaces free of charge. And we have a ton of different tool groups that people can learn on. So 3D printing, textiles, woodworking, there's so much you can do here at the Hatchery. And we love having new users in. So, yeah. Jordan, it was such a pleasure to have you in here.
Thank you for having me. This is so much fun, guys. If I can, you can too.